late! I'm Red, the leader of the Freaky Five, and I never let nobody ever keep me waiting.
Oh, so it's you! Give Pippin Cheek back!
You'll have to fight me first, you crumb bum! You can have him back if you beat me. We already transferred the data into the laser, so we couldn't care less about that pesky poachy guy anyway.
Are you serious?
You bet I am, and since I'm the leader, I'm super strong. These muscles are more than you can handle, little boy. Oh, I'm just burning up thinking about it. There ain't nothing you can do to put this fire out, pal. Yeah!
This is no time for celebration, young Jimmy. It seems that Spectre kidnapped Pippochi to get the data on humans he needed to finish his lethargy laser. Now that they've input the data, it won't be long before they fire the laser. You must hurry.
You're getting closer to Spectre's base. It's going to get harder from now on. Do your best.
Jimmy, I'm sending a new gadget. I hope this helps you.
This electromagnet is truly attractive. Learn all about the magic of magnets in the Gadget Trainer. Do you want to go to the Gadget Trainer now?
Do it!
See ya!